The honourable member for Kootenay Columbia. Kootenay Columbia.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. Last December, I rose in this House to ask the government to take immediate action to reject any proposal from the Calgary Olympic Bid Committee to host ski events at Lake Louise and Banff National Park during the 2026 Olympic Games. As recently as last week, a retired Banff Park warden who lives in my riding asked me to do all I can to stop this bad idea from happening. Last December, the Parliamentary Secretary to the Minister of the Environment said that the government had not received a formal proposal and that no decisions had been made. Well, now we know that a proposal has been made. In March, the Minister of Sport announced that the federal government will provide financial support for an Olympic bid corporation. And earlier this month, the International Olympic Committee confirmed that Calgary is one of seven cities still pursuing a bid for the 2026 Winter Games. And just last week, Calgary City Council voted to keep the Olympic bid process alive. So it is confirmed. A bid for Calgary to host the 2026 Olympic Games is happening. Now the question remains, will the government firmly reject any proposal to host Olympic events at Lake Louise before discussions go any further? Madam Speaker, Banff National Park is Canada's oldest national park and one of our most cherished places. But according to Parks Canada's most recent State of the Parks report, Banff's ecosystems are only in fair condition. The suggestion from the Olympic Bid Committee that events be held at Lake Louise drew swift criticism from environmentalists. Harvey Locke, a well-known expert on national parks, wilderness, and wildlife, called the Lake Louise proposal a bad idea and said, "The problem we have in Banff Park is that we already have a park that's bursting at the seams. We need to be moving in the other direction, taking pressure off Banff Park." And the Canadian Parks and Wilderness Society agrees. According to Southern Alberta Chapter President Anne-Marie Sislak, "We need to be conscious of putting any more stress on that ecosystem. We know it is an incredibly valuable and rich area for wildlife. We do not want to see massive infrastructure and commercial development in areas already maxed out. Allowing further development and the hosting of Olympic events at the Lake Louise ski resort could result in irreparable long-term harm to Banff National Park." It's also worth noting that there are other options to host the ski events. The Nikiska ski area in Kananaskis country was the site of alpine events during the 1988 Calgary Winter Games. It has already been slated to host six Olympic events should Calgary host those games in 2026. And the head of the Olympic Committee for Calgary, Kyle Ripley, told reporters back in January that if we determine that it is not appropriate to host events at Lake Louise, we have an alternate opportunity to host these same events at Nikiska. Whistler, BC, the site of ski events during the Vancouver 2010 Olympics, has also been suggested as an alternative. Mr. Ripley also said we need to engage in a philosophical conversation about whether Olympic events should be allowed in one of our national parks. The answer to that is quite easy. The Minister of Environment needs to follow the law. Canada National Park Act states that maintenance or restoration of ecological integrity shall be the first priority of the minister when considering all aspects of the management of parks. And furthermore, the minister's mandate letter from the Prime Minister was clear on this issue. It stated that the minister should protect our national parks by limiting development within them. Madam Speaker, putting together an Olympic bid is a massive undertaking, and it is unfair to the bid committee to waste their time and resources going down a road that is actually not open. The law is clear on this matter. The minister's mandate letter is clear. So, Madam Speaker, I will ask again, will the minister reject outright any proposal to host Olympic events in Banff National Park?
Honourable Parliamentary Secretary.